You can go back a new way you are by keeping the camera, and this is by a rapper who you heard a Mitch Green do with his dad.
Well, I guess it's safe to say I see my time has come. I hate to make you break, but hey, I'll see you soon enough. I know it's hard and things are rough, but don't be sad, my son. Remember back on Christmas Day, the day that I lost mom.
That's good.
You were my support, you were there, I held you close, but now I'm gone, so turn to Bridget, she's the one you need the most. But don't be sad, I know you think that it's impossible, but if you stop to think of all the things that I accomplished, you wouldn't take it hard. Michael, son, I made it far. I went from being nothing, then you turned all of our lives around. You turned me to a star, you gave me life and then a car. You got me out the trailer park and then you gave your dad a house. Don't be sad, I'm gone, son, I'm only moving on. And soon enough, I'll see you at the gates, this place is beautiful. Till then, I love you all, my son. I hope your life is full of happiness and love. I know you're strong, I'm watching all of you. I say goodbye forever.
It's good.
They say I'm gone, I'm not. I'm gonna see you soon. Goodbye, I'm gonna see you soon. Goodbye, I'm gonna see you soon. I really tried another verse. The purpose was to ease the burn. I feel cause daddy's gone. I'm mad he's not here and it fucking hurts. I want the pain to stop. I hate this God. It's never gone. I wake up every morning with the knot. I'm so afraid he's not around to hear me talk. I reach out and I beg the God to show a sign or move an object anywhere. Just make it drop. I need to know
that's good.
In time or stuck in thought. I thought that I could handle loss, but not when dad is what I lost. And so I tried to chop my thoughts down on a song as him. I lost the ones I loved the most. And so I tried to represent myself as him to help
good
me.
Job,
so I guess I spend a minute getting words on paper spinning, but it's tormenting. The storm will slowly pass and time will ease the pain I have. And he will always be the voice that nags me when I'm feeling sad. And if I never have another chance to have a chat, I hope you know you raised the man. And damn, I'll always love you, Dad.
That was good. I like that one. Yes. I think you need to have more sounds being done like that. That's good. Good job, Metro. Good job for you for that voice. I admit. Good job. So, Scott, you can go, pal. Thank you.